back at it again with another vlog. Finally, about time. Sorry it's been a couple weeks that I haven't been able to put anything out. My microphone piece broke again. Seems to be as my custom. I went to Daytona Beach the other day, a couple weeks ago, and man, was it beautiful. Just lovely. If you are following me on Facebook, Craven Motovlogger, then you get to see at least some of the things that I did. I got new tires, I got an oil change, I went to Alabama, I went to Florida, and now I'm back in Nashville. Not really, but I-24, whatever. We are to fuck off. The tear is feeling good today. And the weather is fucking phenomenal. Okay, if I'm doing 80, how fast is everybody else doing compared to my speedometer? Anyway, I got a few errands to run today. Gotta get some light bulbs. Get some ideas in my head. But literally, I gotta get some light bulbs, so. So, my last vlog, I did a music montage thing. I guess you want to call it that. And I don't necessarily know how well it took, because I haven't been looking at YouTube here in a while. Because I've been enjoying my time in Daytona Beach, I've been enjoying my time in Alabama, vice versa, really, because I went to Alabama first. And then I went to Daytona Beach. And then I got back to Nashville, like last week, I think it was. I don't know, I think it was like last Sunday or something like that. Hey, look at all the bikers. It's a nice day out. It's gotta be like 78, 80 degrees or something like that. But it's a little bit windy. Going 80 on a 70 zone. How fast are all these other motherfuckers going? Maybe they're going 80. Maybe they're not. Maybe they're going 70. I think I need to get my speedometer checked. It's been real good. It's been real pleasant. I haven't really thought of much to say. Not here currently. I'm really hoping that you guys enjoyed, you know, the music montage and everything like that. Because it was something that I liked doing, but I was very nervous after I got home in order to start recording again. I went to Daytona Beach. I stayed there for a couple days. Wasn't really on anything. Stayed off of YouTube. Took a little mental break from my vacation and whatnot. The last video I posted, I believe, was the music montage. So that's a new thing that I'm actually trying out. You know, me singing, me dancing, and all that stuff. I want to try something new. If you guys have been following me on Facebook, my name is Craven Motovlogger, M-O-T-O-V-L-O-G-G-E-R. It's obviously Craven, K-R-A-V-I-N. You guys have been able to tell what I've been doing. I've kind of moved off of Instagram. Not really. I haven't really been able to take many pictures as much as I want to. Everything that I've been doing has been strictly business, so it hasn't really been like necessarily a want that I want to do, but you know, anyway, I'm going out to get some light bulbs because I need some ideas in my head about what I want to do, what I want to vlog about, and I actually really need light bulbs, so we're going to go ahead and stop here at Target real quick, get some light bulbs. After I park and everything like that, go in and get some light bulbs, we'll go ahead and come back to the vlog. I wonder if Staples might have the light bulbs I need. I don't know. Oh god! Ah, my nuts! Where is Target? I thought Target was back there. Skirt, it is back there. Why am I going that way? Speed bump a lot flatter than the other one. Hey, look, big red balls. Target. All right. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and park, and I will catch you guys here in a second. Okay, guys. I'm back. Let's do this. I got my light bulbs. Not all of them, but woo! It's bright out. No fucks given. Except here. Ah, so. Now that I got my light bulbs, I actually have a light bulb in my head. I know what I want to talk about. So, I just recently started going to church again. After God knows how long. Literally. Right? No, that's not an innuendo. My foot slipped. I just recently started going to church again. And, ooh, that smells good. Whatever the hell that is. I'm hungry. Woo! Yeah, you can actually turn in this lane. You can't turn in that lane when the light's red. Go. I started attending a church, and it's been a long time since I actually went to actual church. But today was the first time I've gone to church in, I don't know, 8 years. So it's been very enlightening. You're flying through here, you frick. You're not supposed to be flying through here like that. Just something. I gotta really do a vlog. This has just been riding around and me talking very shortly. All I gotta say is that I'm back, guys. And I'm gonna be doing a lot more vlogs. I might bump it up to 3 a week. I don't know yet. But we'll figure it out when we get there, I guess. That's all I gotta say about it. Anyway, I'll catch you guys in the flip-flop. Also the pasta. And keep on craving, guys. Because that's what I'm doing. Craving. Hungry? Want to go to church? I don't know. We'll find out. I know a lot of people aren't religious. A lot of motor vloggers aren't religious. They don't really talk about religion. But the fact that I've been opening it up like this, it's something new for me. So, I'll catch you guys later. We'll be right back.